Hi guys, Cabo here from Live to Play. I'm in Red Bank, New Jersey tonight, The Fix, and tonight we have a special guest just for you. We have the great Nick Clemons, who I am going to tell you has a great story. We're going to talk a little bit about Clarence, but we're going to talk about Nick, his life, his story, his music, and I promise you will not be disappointed. Stay tuned. Hey guys, it's Cabo here from Live to Play. Today it's my great pleasure to bring in not only an interesting and talented musician, but also just an interesting person and someone who is connected to an icon, probably the greatest saxophonist in rock and roll history. But we're going to get to that. First, we're going to talk about the man and his music. Nick Clemons, welcome. How are you?
Thanks, Ken. Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
My pleasure. Nick, you are a performing musician on the Jersey Shore. Why don't you tell some of our viewers about your band?
Well, I got a seven-piece unit. We play a lot of originals right now and covers sometimes. But we're really pushing really hard to rock out the shore. We're really having fun with it. I got some great players. I have Jimmy Squirrel on trumpet, a guy named Joe Barker on guitar. I have the great Timmy Douglas on bass. And I also have this guy named Jake Hughes on keyboards. And Joey Stans, one of the original Jukes. And I have a guy named Eric Gonzalez on drums from the Boogie Down Bronx. And we're pushing. And I think if you come on out and check us out, check our website, come check us out on Facebook, like us. And we got a good puffin' band.
You know, Nick, I can tell from listening to you, you're having a good time with this.
I am. Life's too short not to have a good time. That's one thing I've learned in the last couple of months. Last year, actually, and you got to really go for what you want.
Now, I know from talking with you ahead of time, the band's doing some interesting work, and you have a couple tunes on iTunes, too, right?
Yes, we do. We have three songs on a little, I guess you call it a little LP, I guess.
A little bit of a tease?
Yeah,
okay.
A little tease.
Right.
Song called No Worries is a song my father played with us, and that's getting a lot of hits, and we have a song called Love, Patience, Sympathy, and... It's a great little taste of what we do, but we're gonna have an album coming out soon, and I think people will enjoy.
The record is written, correct? The upcoming record is written.
We have songs that we're gonna put together and re-record. Some we haven't recorded, but we have a lot of material, and we're also the bands we're starting to write together, and we got some good exciting music coming up for you.
Now I know you can't say anything. I know you got some surprises cooking, though, right?
Yeah, we got some surprise producers and some surprise contributors to the show, to the CD. And I think people are going to be really impressed. They're going to really like it and love the variety that's going to come on out.